Hi, I am Hemant Kumar, and in this video I'll show you how to make cloak and dagger effect in After Effects like this. First, open After Effects and import your video. Drag it to timeline to make a new composition. Trim your video using Alt square bracket. Bring the end of the composition to the end of the video and right click on it and select Trim Comp to Work Area. Select the ellipse tool and draw an ellipse. Select the fill color to white. Now go to Effects and Presets window and type Roughen Edges and add it to the layer. Change the settings as shown in the video. Again go to Effects and Presets window, type CC Light Burst 2.5 effect and add it to the layer. Make the center to the center of the hand. Change intensity and ray length. Add a glow to it. Change glow intensity and glow radius. Now select the video layer, go to tracker window and select track motion. Place the tracker to a high contrast area of your hand. Now go to Layer New Null Object. In tracker window, change the target to Null Object. Now click on Analyze Forward button. When you are done, click on Apply button. Now the null object will follow the position of the hand. Select the shape layer and make it a child of null object as shown in the video. Now go to first frame, press T to bring up the opacity setting, change it to 0 and click on the clock icon to add a keyframe. Now go to some frame forward and change opacity to 100%. Do the same for end of the video. Select the video layer, duplicate it by using Ctrl D and bring it to top. Now select the roto brush tool. Change the resolution to full and double click on your video. Now you can select the areas you want to take by clicking and dragging. To remove the areas, click on Alt and drag. You can also change the radius of the brush by clicking on Ctrl and dragging. Play the video and correct the edges. When you are done, click on freeze button to freeze the frames. Go to composition and change feather and shift edge settings. Now position and scale your shape layer. You can scale your layer using S key and position it using P key. Duplicate the shape layer using Ctrl D and change the opacity. Select the top layer of the composition and color correct it. Add a color balance effect. Change lightness and saturation. Animate the opacity of hand layer. Now our effect is done. Go to File, Export, Add to Render Queue to render the video. Change the output to and enter the name. Then press Render button. So that's it guys. Thanks for watching the video, and if you liked this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.